Hi, this is Missy with Lily Bell's Designs, and welcome to episode number 7 of A Letter a Day Lettering Practice. And today we're on the letter G. So we'll start with our Crayola broad tip marker. And my uppercase G's are just a big version of the lowercase G's. And throughout all of this, feel free to use your own style. Or you can use these for reference. Now we have the Sharpie brush pen. Now we have the Tombow Fudenosuke hard tip. And then we have the Tombow Fudenosuke hard tip in black. And last, we have the iPad. So there we have our letter G on the iPad, and then our letter G with the pens and markers. I'll see you in the next episode.